So today we're going to do a little tourism in Pakistan to see what it's all about. Coffee for the road. Coming to Pakistan for the last 30 years. Is this your first time to tour Lahore?
I mean, we've been in
like
and out of
this
here.
Today, yeah, but we've seen other things.
I've came here actually first time 38 years ago, but no, this is first time we're gonna actually take time to really just look at the whole city. We've seen a bit.
We're not gonna see the whole city.
Okay, let's
come on.
Probably gonna get dysentery.
You know, I had dirty eyes.
So this is the goat's foot? Yeah?
Yeah.
How do you call it in Urdu? Goat feet.
Bakri ke pai.
Bakri ke pai?
Bakri ke pai.
Bakri ke pai. This is bakri ke pai. And you have to eat it when it's hot. And you eat the skin and tendons and feet. And eat it with some naan. As you can see the foot there. I don't think I'm doing it very well. I'm not professional, like our brother here, professional at eating goat's feet. There you go.
This is very good.
Dip it in the sauce. It's nice because it has some spiciness in it. Mm-hmm. But it's a little bit gooey.
It is better than you.
Next, we're gonna go see a big tower.
Wonderful! I loved it.
It's wonderful.
Yeah.
Oh, look.
Too much food.
Back to the mobiles.
made a few friends.
Making new friends every day here, easily.
Easily. Definitely one of the coolest buildings I've been to. Structures.
Really? More than like Shwedagon?
Yeah, this looks way cooler.
More like
I mean, Shwedagon was cool, but this is like. There's no tourists here. It's so cool. There's no tourists. There should be millions here, but there's none. Well, this place is definitely one of the coolest places we've been to. Super cool.
It's cool, eh?
Yeah. What are we waiting for?
Waiting for our shoes. Wow, we like got here right before all the field trips.
The fifth largest mosque in the world.
Wow, what's the first?
Medina.
Oh, Medina?
Saudi Arabia.
Oh, yeah, that makes sense.
This whole structure here is back 300 or 400 years old. Same guy who built Taj Mahal is the one who built all this here.
So we got a tour guide even though we don't want one. Yeah.
You're from?
The US.
Oh, good.
Yeah.
You are for visitors.
Visit, yeah. Tourism. I gotta go though. Yeah, okay, it was good to meet you guys. Yeah, we'll see you. Yeah, sorry, I have to go. Bye. Supposedly elephants used to come up these pathways.
We're on a tour of Lahore Fort. We got a professional tour guide that's telling us the history behind this place.
And there's birds here. Super cool place though. Didn't expect it. It's so amazing. Trip. I mean, it's cool. Pakistan's super cool. People are super nice. Funny. The younger people we met are super cool. A lot of photographers here. Yeah, I mean, it's a little, for foreigners, not a lot of foreigners here, so I guess you kind of stick out. But I felt safe the whole time. No issues, I didn't think. But we always had our friends with us as well, so. Take a selfie?
Yep.
Yeah. This is it, we're done. Bye-bye.